If you're trying to paint close to the cuticle, try shaking your brush like this to slowly push the polish closer to the skin without hitting it. Polish on your skin will cause it to chip. And we don't want that. You can always go back and fill in places you've missed with a tiny detail brush if you really wanted.